Actually, let's discuss about ozone layer. Let's discuss about ozone layer. Children, ozone layer, if you present, it is present about, if you go somewhere around 20, 22 kilometers, children, ozone layer is present. This ozone, children, it is protecting our earth from harmful UV rays which are coming from the earth. Ozone layer will not allow UV rays to reach the earth. Ozone layer, what is the formula of ozone? O3, right?
O3, sir.
Children, ozone layer, it protects our earth from UV rays. UV rays are very, very dangerous. If they reach the earth, it will cause skin cancer to all animals and plants and human beings. And plants cannot grow because they have high frequency. So mutations and so many genetic defects will occur in all the animals and plants. Very, very dangerous, children. Okay, what rays are coming, sir? That means infrared rays are coming from the sun, which is heating the earth. That is no problem. But UV rays are dangerous. What is the function of ozone layer? It protects the earth from UV rays. UV rays means what? Ultraviolet rays. UV rays are very, very dangerous, children. Okay, and this ozone layer, how it is formed means in the atmosphere, oxygen is present during lightnings and thunderstorms. What happens? Oxygen splits up into O and O atom. One oxygen atom again combines with oxygen to form ozone. Ozone is a poisonous gas. Let it be poisonous. Who cares? We will not go 22 kilometers and reach home. If it is poisonous, also no problem for us. Okay, but it protects the earth from UV rays. But unfortunately, due to excessive use of CFC, what is CFC?
Fluorocarbons.
Fluorocarbons. Due to excessive use of fluorocarbons, what happened? Till 1986, there were some depletion of the ozone layer. Here and there, some holes are formed, especially in Antarctica region. What happens? Ozone layer got depleted. Depleted means it became thin. The thick layer became very thin. It is measured in Dobson units. Dobson units. Okay. Ozone layer thickness is measured in Dobson. Dobson units. Okay. It became thin in some parts. And this depletion is occurring because of chlorofluorocarbons. Why is ozone layer gets depleted? Means because of chlorofluorocarbons. Why ozone layer got depleted? Means because of chlorofluorocarbons. Then from 1986 onwards, they stopped using CFCs, and from then onwards, again ozone layer has formed. Now ozone layer has formed perfectly, and because of this, especially lockdown and then all those things, in 3-4 months more it has formed, because pollution became very less as we are using less amount of vehicles, less amount of vehicles. Then you will get to observe who will release CFC. Rockets, jet planes,
the refrigerator,
perfume bottles, all type of sprays, refrigerators, all these things will liberate CFC. But what happened from 1986? They stopped using the CFC. If they in some jet planes and rockets, they are coming also, it is coming. But in remaining all things, they freeze the usage of CFC. In 1986, UNEP, United Nations Environmental Program, all over the world, scientists all over the world, they met together and they came to the decision that immediately we should stop using CFC. If not, it is going to destroy the entire mankind and animal life and human life and plant life, they thought. And they freeze the usage of CFCs all over the world. And within 20, 30 years now, again, ozone layer is forming back. Okay, children, this is how ozone layer is helping. What is the main function of ozone? Ozone prevents UV rays reaching the earth. Ozone prevents UV rays reaching the earth. Ozone prevents UV rays reaching the earth. Ozone prevents UV rays reaching from the earth. Who depletes ozone layer? CFC, chlorofluorocarbons. Chlorofluorocarbons, they are organic compounds. Who liberates CFCs? Rocket fuels, jet planes, perfume, sprays, refrigerator. They all have CFCs, but nowadays they ban CFCs, they are using other compounds. Previously, they used to use them. If you eat them, what happens? We get skin cancer and black rocks won't grow, and all animals and plants suffer from genetic defects because of the mutations which occur because of the high frequency of this disease. So many dangers will occur, children. That is our problem. Anyone have any doubt, children? You can answer.